To close out the World Poker Tour's 18th season, and after a long pause in live poker, we saw three back-to-back WPT final tables play out in Las Vegas. 18 players, $8.6 million in final table prize money, and three brand new WPT Champions Club members with their names etched on the Sexton Cup. Perhaps you followed the updates or the live stream while it was happening, or you'll watch the TV show when it goes to air. But what you probably didn't see is what goes on behind the scenes to make it all possible. The producers, directors, lighting, cameras, sound, photography, tournament directors and floor staff, our executive team, event managers, reporters, marketing, makeup, casino partners and sponsors, and so many more. From the first shuffle up and deal in the casino, through to broadcasting each person's story on television, it takes a village. And this is a shout out to our village, who come together to help make dreams a reality across the planet daily. It's been quite a season, and the World Poker Tour is so proud to close it out with such extraordinary success. We have so many to thank for that, including you.